Right. So, if you're watching this, that means you have come to see me drive the Streetspeed 717 Corvette in, well, Forza Horizon 2, at least. And Streetspeed's Corvette is a set of 6, not a Stingray, but it did have a Stingray a couple of years ago. Now, this car isn't exactly like his is right now, so I'll have to alter this a little bit into exactly what he has. Now, I have twin turbos on mine, which means I'll have to put on a supercharger instead. Mine has been lightened all the way, which his hasn't. I'll maybe give it the street weight reduction. Yeah, I'll do that. I do realize that the quality is going to be a bit bad on this, but it's the best I can do. And you're also going to see someone who really can't drive. Now, I don't think I want to give it the high-end supercharger. Well, maybe. I mean, it does make a lot of power. That is 654 kilowatts, which that's going to be too high, I think. Now it's at 584. Now his car is a 700, almost 800 horsepower car. I mean, I'm going to need something that's close to that. I mean, that is 584 kilowatts, which is 759 horsepower. Yeah, I think I'll go with that. That is pretty much the closest thing I'm going to get. So, take that. The wheels. I am on race compound tires. That is what I'm going to need. I'm also on stock rims, which is, yeah, I think that's the closest I'm going to get. It has a long grill because this has a Stingray grill, not the set of 6 grill, and there are also a couple of other small things. Now, as I am in a cast on my left hand, I can use regular controller, so I have a steering wheel and pedals. I don't have a shifter, but I do have the flappy pedals on the steering wheel. Now, I'm not the one who played this game last, so I'm going to have to go to settings, difficulty, traction control, that is off, shifting manual. There you go, save that, and let's give this thing a whirl, shall we? Hey, there's an older Corvette. Oops! Crashed again. again.
Probably near me, or maybe
it's not niece. It's what I went to sister. No, not sister. What's that first place called? It's something with C. It's not niece. It's not. I think I might be closing up to Marcolino. I think that is this direction. I don't remember. I don't even remember driving this road before. Then 180, 190, oh crap, 190 miles an hour. I was doing that, and I'm doing zero because I'm planted in a rock. I don't think I should have a 700 horsepower car. I seem to just loop it out. That might have something to do with me flooring it everywhere, but whatever. It's a video game, I can. Oops. Crap! I'm not gonna race him. I'm just gonna pass him. Knocking on your back door. Oops. Oh, I'm going down the road down to Nice, I think. Well, I'm between Nice and Cis, not Cis Road. The thing on the scene. I'm going here. Oh, that was a wreck. Sorry, Mike, you crashed your car. I don't know if they know how to save things with the e-brake. Oh! Talk too soon? I'm just gonna pass it on the dirt because this is Okay, the CC said I don't think I'm ever going to get to borrow this car, even if I get to PA in some kind of way. I'll just sit here and cruise at 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81. Oh, this is boring. I'm not turning up the highway, I'm staying on. Goodbye, Kintosh. in sixth. Oh, this is going. I think I just died. Oh, well, this video is actually coming up on 20 minutes, so I think I just might call it there. 20 minutes is a long time to sit me drive in this crappy quality and keep crashing. Might be entertaining, I don't know. What? I'm in sister. What? This is sister Rome. Finding out.